Suppose u and v are differentiable functions. Then, the derivative with respect to x of u of x times v of x is given by the product rule to be u prime of x times v of x plus u of x times v prime of x. So remember, that's the derivative of the first function times the second function plus the first function times the derivative of the second function. Now we're interested in undoing the product rule. So what happens if we integrate both sides? So taking the integral of the derivative of u of x times v of x will leave us with u of x times v of x. And that equals the integral of the entire quantity, u prime of x times v of x, plus u of x times v prime of x dx. And now we're going to separate our addition and make this into two separate integrals. So we have u of x times v of x equals the integral of u prime of x v of x dx plus the integral of u of x times v prime of x dx. And now we can move some things around. So we're going to subtract this part right here, the integral of u prime of x, v of x dx, from both sides. So we get u of x, v of x, minus the integral of u prime of x, v of x dx, equals the integral of u of x, v prime of x dx. And we typically see this written with this on the left-hand side and this on the right-hand side. So we can go ahead and rearrange that to get the integral of u of x, v prime of x, dx equals u of x, minus the integral of u prime of x, v of x, dx. Now we can note that v prime of x dx is equal to dv, and u prime of x dx is equal to du. Now, by suppressing our independent variable x, we can rewrite this as the integral of u times dv equals u times v minus the integral v du. And this is how we see our integration by parts given. So this is our original integral that we were given, and we use integration by parts to express it in terms of u times v minus a new integral v times du.